Hi, my name's Julia Deville, and I'm a taxidermist and a jeweller. I'm doing an installation called Degustation. It's a continuation of themes that I've been working with for the past year or two, speaking about ethical eating and the way we use, eat and treat animals in our society. The installation is a Victorian-style dining room with a lot of my food-based taxidermy sculptures. So there's lambs on platters that have ruby-encrusted wounds, taxidermy chicks in wine goblets. All of the furniture used in the installation is from my own personal collection at home. A lot of it is stuff I've collected to use for exhibitions when I'm working within these themes of food. But it's my own dining room table, and it's my own chandelier and a lot of my other furniture from the studio. Leslie Rice is a good friend of mine. We've collaborated on a few things, and then we had a show together at Jan Murphy Gallery in July this year. And so a lot of the paintings that I've used are from that exhibition. It was my idea to use some works from the NGV's collection to really round off the installation. I was given a list of thumbnails of all of the works in the collection and went through and kind of brought together my wish list. We kind of narrowed that down to a selection of things that we're going to work with in the space. And yeah, there's about four or five works from the NGV's collection and about six works from Leslie Rice. It's a very dark room and has quite a dark feel to it, so it was only natural to bring some really dark paintings into it as well.